For some reason, I've never actually got around to doing a video of this engine. Don't know why. So I'm now about to rectify that. It's an SEL 1520, the miner. A very simple engine, obviously made to be cheap and available. Even the safety valve is not actually a safety valve, it's a dummy. Crankshaft goes through the firebox, the flywheel on the other side. Thank you.